this week's episode of A Woman's Job, we take you to sunny Los Angeles, where we spent the day with executive chefs Susan Feniger and Mary Sue Milliken. These two women are pretty much the definition of pioneers when it comes to being executive chefs. To most people's surprise, being an executive chef is actually a male-dominated field. They were able to have a cooking show on the Food Network, travel the world, and write several cookbooks.
That looks amazing.
Doesn't that? Yeah.